What's up guys, so today I'm doing a setup video because my old deck is hammered. So I've got an 825 Polar deck. It is the Detroit Team Edition. And I'm trying to move up a size. I mean, I used to have Skate and 8, but thought I'd try an 825, see how it is. Hopefully it'll be good. So skating some standard independent 139 mids. Yeah, indies. They grind, they turn well, they last forever, so get indies. I'm skating some Bones STF. They were 51mm when I bought them, but now they're probably around 49, 48. But these wheels are really good, they don't flat spot, and I do like power sliding, so yeah, these are good too. And bearings wise, I generally skate reds, but I decided I would go out and try Zed's speed bearings, Avex 7s, but Avex ratings don't really matter. But I tried these because their cruisers are actually quite good. My friend has one, and so I decided to get a pack of their bearings, and hopefully these will be just as good. And for those of you who care, I skate pretty old Shake Joint hardware. I mean, I don't really care what hardware it is, as long as it's Allen key, to be honest, because I've found out that they generally last longer than Phillips head. But yeah. Shake Joint hardware, just stock hardware, 1-inch bolts, and Jessup grip tape, because Jessup grip tape is a lot easier to apply than mob. So yeah, that's my setup. Let's go. So yeah, 825 Polar deck. Nice, I like it. And yeah, let's set this up. I mean, it's got a nice shape to it as well. Don't know if you can probably tell on the camera, but I love it. It's a nice, smooth shape. Standard 139 independent mids and 51mm Bones STFs and Zed speed bearings. Thank you for watching. Safe.